Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on WebTechZone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to insert emojis in your Outlook email. So there is a many way you can insert emojis, smiley emojis, any type of emojis you can add in your Outlook email. So I'm going to show you in my desktop. So let's start with the video. Before we start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's go in Outlook. Okay, so here the new email I just open the new email window, and here this is the many shortcuts. Okay, you can find on Google also. If you go in Google and just search emoji keyboard shortcuts, and here you will get links. There is a links from Microsoft. You can see there is a many shortcut. You can see for smiley space, content space. For smiley space, shortcut keys is this double comma and there. Okay, so go to the, you can copy. Okay, just copy from here, go to the Outlook and paste. Okay, so I think you have to paste. You have to paste first, open the notebook, paste here. Now copy from here and paste in Outlook. Okay, so you can't copy and paste, just copy paste and just hit the back button and enter again this sign, and you can have this emojis. Okay, you can't directly copy. Okay, when you copy this, okay, it will be not work. If I copy it, first I need to paste in notebook, then I have to go in Outlook, then I have to paste it, then hit the back button, and after I have to enter the same sign, and just you can see smiley or emojis has been come. Okay, so there is another way you can insert emojis. Go to the insert and go to the symbols and click on more symbols, and from font style you have to select the option which called, I show you, it will be on last because it start from W. Yeah, Winglinks, click on it, and in bottom you can see emojis, or in middle also you can see emojis. Okay, here you can see there is emojis, and any other sign, if you want any other symbols you want, you can select from here. So if you want to use this, I have to click on it and click on insert, so it will be inside of my Outlook email. So there is a many keywords you have to learn from internet. The trick you have to use, just copy the sign, then go to the keyboard notebook, paste here, then again select all and copy or cut from here, and now you have to go again in Outlook and just paste here. Have to edit plus symbol and just enter the same and just paste it. Sometimes some symbol will not work in Outlook. Okay, so whatever is work, you can use it. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.